Find the HCF of 132 and 168. To find the HCF, for that we should do the prime factorization of each number separately. What I mean is, see, 132 and 168. This is your step 1. Next, in this number, last digit 2 even, so take 2. First number 1 smaller than 2, so 2 numbers 13. A number close to 13 in 2 table is 2, 6, 12. 13 minus 12, 1, 1 carried forward 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2, 6, 12. Last digit 6 even, so take 2. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3, 6. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3, 6. Last digit 3, not even. So this number is not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. 3 plus 3, we get 6. And 6 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3. First number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 ones 3. The other number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 ones 3. Now 11 is a prime number, so 11 ones 11. The other number, last digit 8 even, so take 2. First number 1 smaller than 2, so 2 number 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2 8 16. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4 8. Last digit 4 even, so take 2. First number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4 8. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2 4. Last digit 2 even, so take 2. First number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2 4. The other number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1 2. Now 21 is 3 7 21. 7 is a prime number, so 7 1 7. Therefore, our HCF is the product of the numbers which should be present in these two places, that is here and also here, here and here. So now let us find the numbers which should be present here and here. Starting with the number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 3. Do we have 3 here? Yes. So cut 3 right here. Next number 11. Do we have 11 here? No. No more numbers have been left out. So our HCF is 2 into 2, 4 into 3, 12 is our HCF.